Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky in the Lab-RAT-ory. Welcome to another weekend of fun in November. We are getting very close to the turkey now, very close. As I said before, you can smell the scrapple stuffing beginning to fill the kitchen. Anyway, we've got a new project in the works and we want to talk a little bit about it. This is not going to be an unboxing review or anything like that, but I wanted to begin talking about it. And of course, it's going to require possibly those two kits. Okay. And here's what happened. I had been making, fun of CT speech up for a year or so while he worked on his collaboration with Joe. And, you know, I'd ask him, when is the Chevelle gonna be done? And of course, the texting software would change Chevelle to Chenille. So we just left it like that. So the joke was, when is the Chenille gonna get done? But we went to Acme and we saw not only CT's wonderful model that he had done previously for his we had no plans whatsoever of doing a build like this now. But perhaps it's a build that we're going to start now and probably finish in 2016. But we just loved it. And we went out and we got a copy of each just because I wanted to. I mean, there's certain elements of the street machine, I mean, of the Pro Street that we love, of course. Opened there and the roll cage and all of that good stuff, but we also like the sort of the mild street burner here with the seats and all that. So we wanted to have enough parts to be able to but the wheels and tires on this kit are fantastic, and so are the ones here in this one. So we're gonna play around. We are gonna see what we do with this. And we again, for those of you who always crave the shiny here in the garage in the Lab-RAT-ory, we are gonna probably do this one shiny, so it's like woo. We really like the body and it's gonna require a little bit of smoothing in terms of removing the emblems and then sanding the door openers and all of that good stuff. But it really is a very good, simple, no-nonsense kit. And we like that about it. So I'm realizing that I put the wrong lid on this. This is actually this kit and not the street machine. So let me fix that so I don't make future mistakes here. So this one goes here. Yep. Here we go. So the street machine with the chassis, really, really wonderful. Look at that. That's where the big meats are gonna go. So we're very excited. We'll probably start cleaning this kit and working on it. But we're excited. And as I said, CTs and big wheels builds got us excited. So that's the project. So far we're dreaming about it, and I think once that starts we are going to go all out and really have fun with this one. So stay tuned in. We are building up a storm here in the Lab-RAT-ory in November. Yes.